Congratulations to Kendrick Carmouche. That was exciting. Racing on Bourbonic. I was reading a little bit about Carmouche. He quit school. He was at Beauchamp High School, and he left at 16 to become a jockey. And they're like, "You can't do that." Well, yeah, he can, and he did. And congratulations. But the big winner was Medina. Was it Medina or Medina? I didn't actually watch, so everything I'm doing is reading. But Medina Spirit. Anyway, congratulations. It is another one for the history books.
Well, you know, when you watch the races, and then, of course, some of these horses are at the beginning of their careers, and depending on how you look at it, and some are at the end.
Wait a second. You remember Mattress Mac, Jim McInvale from Houston?
From Houston, sure.
Yeah, he bet $2.4 million on the Kentucky Derby. $2.4 million he bet.
I made a wrong turn somewhere. I don't know where it was, but it was. I obviously didn't take Mattress Mac's way to work one day because.
Wow, yeah, that's amazing. Is crazy.
Yep.
Okay, never mind. He didn't win.
Oh, well.
He'll probably be all right. He still has furniture at his house.
He'll be fine. So, you know, the out to pasture is the expression when a horse's career is over.
Well, they say the glue factory.
Well, I wasn't going to go that road.
Yeah, but I remember when I was a kid, what do they do? Yeah.
So I had thoughts after the Derby this year of when the horses are done and they realize, well, they didn't win. They're not going to win the Triple Crown. It's all over for whatever horse it happens to be. Their career is done, and the expression is they go out to pasture. But what does that really mean?
Oh, yeah, you had a dream.
Maybe a couple of glasses of wine too many or something, but but so this is what played out in my head.
When you're hungry and you want value for your dollar, come to KFH, Kentucky Fried Horse. We keep our costs down by serving only the freshest, low-cost horses, like the ones that lost this past weekend's Kentucky Derby.
See? It doesn't taste like a loser.
That's because we roast our horse meat the same way they ran, slowly.
It's so tender.
And try our Kentucky Fried Horse sandwiches, fresh horse meat, between two slices of our famous thoroughbred.
Oh, I think I got a little saddle in mine.
That's how you know it's fresh. Kentucky Fried Horse, where the slowest horses become fast food.
The Big Morning Show with Fast and Renee, only on Big 102.1.